Hi, how you doing? My name's Justin Stewart with the Fender Custom Shop for the 30th anniversary for 2017 here at Namm. Right now I'm going to run you through the Founders design, which is a celebration of the 30th anniversary. Basically what we did is we had 8 of the founding master builders come and design a model, and then we build them in the custom shop. So we've got some very cool stuff. Starting in March, we're going to do 30 of each model. So 30 of this one in March, 30 of that one the month after, and so on. We've got over here Michael Stevens, Founders Design Esquire in white blonde. We've got a two-piece lightweight sassafras body and gold hardware. You've got a AAA maple neck, and just very representative of what he did when he was in the custom shop. Next in line, we've got the John Page Telecaster. This is a hollow body, thin line Telecaster with his signature John Page saddles made out of ebony. Ebony fingerboard and AAA Koa top. It's a beautiful piece of wood. Just below over here is a JW Black Strat. It's very indicative of what he did when he was at the shop. We've got gold hardware, perloid pickguard, and a AAA flame quilt maple top. Just a beautiful piece. Over here we've got the Mark Hamill Stratocaster. This is a Founder Series. It's a teal gold sparkle burst with a beautiful hand-tooled control plate. So next in line, we've got George Blanda, jazz master, one of my personal favorites. First thing that pops out to me is the maple burl fingerboard as well as the pickguard, which has been actually infused with a purple acrylic dye. So even if you sand it down the wood, it's still going to be purple in the middle. And George Blanda designed these Jazzmaster pickups. You'll notice they're more of an oval shape, almost similar to a Telecaster. They sound incredible. Best Jazzmaster pickups I've ever heard personally. RSD Jazzmaster bridge and a four-way selector switch. Just below here is a Alan Hamill's Telecaster. It's got a really cool silver sparkle with the star inlays on the fretboard. Just a really cool piece. Over here we've got a Fred Stewart Telecaster. I really love this one because it has an acoustic vibe to it. You've got the tortoiseshell pickguard and the tortoiseshell pickup covers. This neck pickup, neck and bridge are both hand wound by Fred Stewart. And the cool thing about this is you've got the pole pieces that match the radius of the strings, which is really cool. And it also features the John Page ebony saddles. This is a routed out body. It's a solid ash, flame tempered body with a bear claw Sitka spruce top. And this is actually Ecuadorian rosewood back, just beautiful. And also has the herringbone binding over here on the sides, which is really cool. It's a nice touch. Another super cool winner from this collection is going to be the Gene Baker Stratocaster Telecaster. It basically what it is a Strat and Tele. So from here over, you have a Stratocaster. From here over, it's a Tele. Tele bridge pickup. Then you've got a four-way Telecaster switch with a push-pull knob that takes the neck pickup in and out. Very cool. And then if you look at the headstock, you've got a Telecaster as well as a Strat. Okay, so up next we're at the Master Build Prestige Wall. And basically what these are, it's a celebration of the 30th anniversary. Each one of the current Master Builders built a one-off masterpiece that is a 30th anniversary theme. Some are more obvious than others, but they're all incredible. First up is Yuri Shishkov's Gold Leaf Tele. It's a beautiful gold leaf finish. Also on the back of the neck, you gotta get that gold leaf. It's just beautiful, one of a kind. All right, basically, this one has an alder body, double bound tortoise shell, quarter saw maple neck, ebony fretboard, one ply tortoise shell neck binding, medium jumbo frets, and then you've got the Roman numeral 30 on the 12th fret, which is amazing. Just looks so cool. TV Jones pickup in the neck, and RSD Tele bridge with a Texas Special bridge pickup. Next up, we've got the Paul Waller Cuervo Stratocaster. This one is super unique because it's made out of agave. The neck and the body are made of agave. And he teamed up with a fiberglass guy and basically strengthened the agave because it's a super lightweight wood. I mean, this thing, I think it probably weighs maybe 4 pounds, if that. But we teamed up with Jose Cuervo, and this one is not going to be sold. It's for archival purposes, but there's going to be more backstory on this one coming up here pretty soon. But very, very cool piece by Paul Waller. Next up, we've got the Jason Smith 30th Anniversary Esquire. Basically, it's a sandblasted closet classic finish. It's a three-piece reclaimed roasted pine body, a one-piece rosewood neck. I like these the controls here. You've got the shotgun shells, and then you've got the 30 for the switch tip there. Got compensated brass saddles, and then the 30 here. Leather pickguard, hand-tooled. It also features a full throttle Esquire wiring. Very cool piece. And next up, we've got the John Cruise Prestige Edition Custom Shop P90 Set Neck Tele. Basically, what this one has, it's a chambered mahogany body, mahogany neck, African blackwood fretboard, 6,100 frets. And then you've got the Custom Shop logo there, the 12th fret. These things just look really nice. Okay, up next is the Greg Fessler Texas Special Strat for the 30th Anniversary Prestige Series. This is just a beautiful Texas Special theme Strat, AAA bird's eye maple neck. Look at that bird's eye. Just looks so cool with the painted white headstock, the Texas, state of Texas up there on the top. We've got Josefina hot hand wound Texas Special pickups, 4-ply tortoiseshell pickguard. We've got a left-handed vintage synchronized tremolo there, reminiscent of the Stevie Ray Vaughan. Large C-shaped neck, matching headstock, 9.5 radius. We've got the Forest Green 30th Anniversary Strat by Dale Wilson. This is a beautiful work of art. What pops out to me is gold hardware, pearloid pickguard. We've got the pearloid binding on the sides here, 30th anniversary on the 12th fret. And then you can't really see the trans green in that lighting. Let me just pull it off so you can catch the paint there. But it's really beautiful the way that the finish, just super elegant. Got that super flame maple neck.
That's Rick. That's my buddy Rick. He works with you guys at Ashland. Actually, he works with the Ashland shop too.
Oh, really?
I've got a lightweight ash body, AAA quilt maple top, and it's a super dark rosewood fingerboard. Next up, got Dennis Galuzka's Hot Rodded Jazz Master with the flame, custom flame artwork by Brian Bach. It's a two-piece alder body, glass back, painted hemp cap, quarter saw maple neck, rosewood fretboard, medium jumbo frets, and then the red acrylic face dots, which really looks slick with those flames. You got a custom switching, upper control and series in parallel. yeah, RSD Strat, or excuse me, RSD Jag Jazz Bridge. Just super tough looking, cool with the flames. Beautiful piece. All right, over here you've got Double Neck Telecaster by Todd Kraus. Chocolate two-tone sunburst, relic lacquer finish. You've got a double neck ash body. The upper neck is 15 and a half inch scale, the lower neck being the standard 25 and a half scale. You've got a 54 V neck shape on both necks, Josefina hand-wound pickups, Broadcaster in the bridge, and a twisted telly in the neck. You've got a push-pull knob for switching between necks and the modern telly wiring with the RSD saddles. I had a chance to play this one. It's super fun to play. Just really cool. It's a fun guitar. Looks cool. Sounds great. And the basically, it's an octave up on the top telly neck, which is just a lot of fun to play. One-of-a-kind masterpiece by Todd Kraus. All right, so what we have here is a masterpiece, Yuri Shishkov 2017 Prestige Studio Liner. Basically, what we're looking at is a roasted alder body with custom silver body binding, engraved enameled inlaid silver artwork with 423 diamonds set in the body top, 462 diamonds set in the body back. We've got ruby side dots, 115 diamonds set into the neck, and a 4A bird's eye hand stained maple neck. It's got a 12 inch radius, medium jumbo frets, large C back shape with Lawrence mini humbucking pickups and custom made bezels. We've got a volume, a tone, and a 6-way rotary switch. Custom made bridge by Yuri Shishkov, comes with a flight case. The inspiration for this was this 1936 Bantam Kodak camera and obviously the Art Deco movement. So the theme is Art Deco, inspired by the camera. And what we have is just a beautiful masculine piece. I love the inlay, the silver inlays and the diamonds and the way it looks in the light, the red. It's absolutely a masterpiece. Something that's inspiring, and it's the tip of the spear for the custom shop. So really excited about this for the 30th anniversary.